In this video, we show how a password can be changed for your account on the ZDHC Lab and Certifier management platform. First, we navigate to labs.relevant0.com. Secondly, we click the Forgot Your Password. We then fill in the email address for which we have lost or forgotten our password. We click Set New Password and we get a notification that we have received an email with a reset link. Once we click the reset link in the email, we can enter a new password for the account.